Farmer Johnston bringing you another episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2. And my controller's already acting up. Really? I haven't even got my introduction done yet. And I gotta unplug and replug you back in. Like, really? Alright, guys, so here we are back. Episode 6. Yes, episode 6. That is where we are at. I'm pretty sure. No. Episode 5. Well, I don't know, I'll look into it before I upload it. I'm pretty sure we're in episode 6. Shows how much of a YouTuber I am. So, where we left off at, there should be a video already up, a 55 minute video. Y'all see I have a new money. Let me show y'all some. We'll do garage manager real quick. We have a Birmingham garage. We upgraded it. We hired a new truck and hired a new driver. Guess what? Yeah, it didn't work out very well. My video was a black screen. Total black screen. So now we are back and we are ready to rock and roll. So job, freight market. Let's go ahead and jump straight in. Here in Birmingham, there are lovely things like this. That I get to jump back and forth to for $8,000? Oh, you're heck yeah, we're gonna hit that. But before we hit the open road, I gotta do something. We are going to upgrade our truck. We are going to upgrade it greatly. And look, we're already here. Heck yeah, alright, so service. We're good, right? Alright, we're good there. I'm gonna hit the paint shop real quick. I just wanna get this on there. Independence confirm order. Now upgrade shop. Yep. Yes, please get back over there, please. What is this? No, not that. Yeah, we'll get that. Can I have one of these? Stock. Alright, then I'm going to finish my job I'm doing up here. I'm getting my lights back on there. Yeah, buddy, look at this sexy truck. This truck looks freaking amazing. I need a level 9. Let's look at the inside, see if there's anything I can put in here. I don't really see anything I can put in here, I know there's one. Wait a minute, what's right there? Yeah, right there. So I can see what the heck I'm doing. Let's get out of here. F3, I don't need those either. Yes, I'm trying to get over and like to change my view here. There we go. Make sure that man truck don't plaster me. I just got close on the car now. Ooh, I'm gonna be right on there. My goodness, what is taking so long? Oh no, I'm going. I was waiting the longest. Alright, guys. Turn that radio on.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11.
Pressurized tanks.
Time for tough, back in 35, that's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
That's loud. If that's louder than what you are going to be, just let me know. I just want it this high for one reason only right now. My parents are having sex right now. It's 2:15 in the morning. So, yeah. Kind of the reason I have to decide right now. This dude's gonna hit me. He's gonna be an asshole. Are you down regularly? Right now, it's just a song. And if you all are looking to play with me, or like, I'm looking to do some multiplayer, like Farming Simulator, or Gary's Mod, like more Mega Crop, not that fucking more. But if y'all are looking to play that with me, and shoot, what am I doing? Or DayZ, oh my gosh, just let me know in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you all. And you all can add me on Steam. My name is Farmer Johnson on Steam, as always. Probably the link in the description below, honestly. I'll leave a link in the description for my Twitter, my Steam account ID, and we'll definitely have to start playing soon. I'm looking for people. I mean, I'm talking to Beastie Boy Drummer right now. I put a link in the description. Y'all can go follow him, subscribe to him. I put a link in the description below. Oh, I hate mountains. I hate mountains. And with this new transmission, I mean, I'm doing great right now. But I mean, steep mountains. Oh my god, where's the circuit in the air? Oh, sorry, buddy. Am I turning here? Looks like a penny in here. No, so if I hit someone, I mean, that's just damn good. I swung that thing out fucking freaking good. I was looking at the TV. Crashed up with the TV. FS17 in the making. My truck got to start working soon. FS17 in the making on Earth Truck Simulator 2. Pretty well. We're getting a turn. Where are we turning at? Okay, so we're taking this next turn off of here. So be this one right here. Oh, I hate this. I hate these kind of, that's why. Oh my God, Jesus. That's why I hate these kinds of.
Maybe all I got is this speed of
these little two-way slip-ins and goes. Slip-ins and goes and four W. So stupid. I mean, you expect a big.
But don't you worry about the way I pack. All I care about is getting back real soon. A goodbye kiss is all I need from you. West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving when the good Lord speaks. Carrying your love with me. It's my strength for holding on. Every minute that I have to be gone, I'll have everything I'll ever need. I'm carrying your love with me. Stuck out in the rain. Darling, all I have to do is speak your name. The clouds roll back and the waters part. The sun starts shining in my heart for you. You're right there and everything I do. Your love with me, West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with a good Lord speed. Carrying your love with me, it's my strength for holding on. Every minute that I have to be gone, I'll have everything I'll ever need.
Can you help me, Creole? I got a little girl waiting on me and I wanna trade her ride. He said, I got what you need, son, as we stepped down in the cellar. He reached through the cobweb as he turned on the light. He said, there might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be you're one of those things that gets sweeter with time. You were sitting in the porch swing as I pulled up the driveway. My old heart was racing as you climbed inside. You stayed over a bit close as we drove down to the lake road. Watched the sun fade in that big red sky. I reached under the front seat and said, now here's something special. It's just been waiting for a night like tonight. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. Sitting with me, and we've made some memories. After all these years, there's one thing I find. Some say good love, well, it's like a fine wine. It keeps getting better as the days go by. But it might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. Don't let it fool you.
Hi, I'm Dirty Sal. 2,600 young people ages 13 to 24 are newly infected with HIV/AIDS every day worldwide. Get tested and wear a condom. Visit lifebeat.org for more information.
Everyone deserves to have music in their lives, but not everyone does. If you too believe that music has no borders, click the banner to join us or visit musicianswithoutborders.org. Thank you.
There's a playlist for everything. Roller derby, space walking, your morning latte. For an instant hit of ready-made playlists, go to browse in your Spotify menu. Running out of skips? Go straight to the track you want as many times as you want with Spotify Premium. Tap for a 30-day free trial.
Yesterday, even though Take her across the road.